friends, assalamu alaikum. This is MD Ali Asghar. Welcome to new another parts video of Planet Automation Limited. Today I want to describe about the reverse forward of a three-phase motor. It's very important of any kinds of induction motor. So friends, no more late, let's start the video. First I want to describe in front of you shortly what will you have in this video. So friends, the topics of this video is what is forward and reverse for three-phase motor, and why is it used, the power block diagram of forward and reverse. So friends, let's start the main topics here. What is forward and reverse for three-phase motor? To change the direction, say three-phase induction machines or rotations, two of its phases needs to be exchanged. That means any kinds of three-phase motor, the two have changing system or three-phase motor, that's two is exchanging mode. That's changing is a sequence from say VC to CBA. That means opposite directions. When you are running forward, that means you running will be opposite, that means directions will be opposite. This can be accomplished by using two conductors. Two conductors, that means MC, one for the forward or clockwise. That means when your motor is running is forward, then that will be clockwise rotation, and one for the reverses or CCW, that means counterclockwise rotations. This is the reverse, and clockwise this is the forward. Forward and reverses. Okay, that means clockwise is forward and counterclockwise is reverse. These two types of rotations of motor, that's called the forward and reverse rotating of any kinds of induction motor. Duration is two types of that's dependent on your speed. Speed is dependent on you, but rotating point is two types of forward and reverses. Every industry needs forward and reverses, both kinds of rotation or speed is needed for their belt, conveyor belt, of any kinds of operation of their system. So friends, let's start the next topic. So why is it used, the forward and reverses, why is it used, where is it used? Basically, this is the application's place is a factory where always the forward and reverses conductor are interlocked. That means interlocked means you know that when forward is running, you cannot never or ever run to the reverses. This is the also for the delta star delta connections. I will describe in when I write the foreground front of you the times. So that is, if you one of them is closed, that means forward is running, the other cannot close, the other is totally off. This is done by avoid dead short circuit case both of conductors closing simultaneously. That means when you are both connection is connected to the power, that is incidentally the peak fast of your devices. So there's some incident or that accident, so you recover, you from you need to the interlocked. So this interlocked is for the conductor or MC, and this MC is connected for the wire, connected for the forward and reverses. Forward and reverses, this is two types of duration. Also this is the maintain of our devices, the interlock system. The interlock system is when you are running off your forward, and that is you cannot, or any man cannot force to the reverse. So when reverse is conducted or running, you by man or any kinds of force cannot work for the forward. So this is the facility of any kinds of motor, and this is the it's not a facility, big facility of any kinds of industry, any kinds of processing system. Also electrical interlocking lock would be provided using the conductor control conduct. So this is the big facility of viewers of any kinds of industry, any kinds of users, any kinds of sector. So friends, let's start the what is forward and reverse systems. Normally we are taking it is a forward is running to the forward. You this is any kinds of course or box here. So this is running to the forward. This is the forward condition. That means clockwise. Clockwise is running here. Clockwise is running here. This is the forward systems. So friends, when goes to the forward or front of you, so this is the forward system. That means is a front is like say is a front of you or going on forward. So friends, this is any kinds of goes on your conveyor belt, as like as this is the running on the of your belt. This kinds of rotating is absolutely forward. That means clockwise. Okay, so friends, this is the opposite of a rotating point or rotation. This is the reverses. Okay, when you are goes to the reverses, this is running as like as this. Okay, so friends, this is the two types of the basic thing of forward and reverses of any kinds of conveyor belt. This system is follow up by your induction motor of a three phase motor like that. So friends, let's go to the main topics of this video, that is the power block diagram of forward and reverses. This is the earth and this is the neutral point, and this is a three phase line RYB radial or blue, you know better. MCCB, this is the mini circuit breaker, or you can also use the MCB, mini circuit breaker. So friends, this is the connected to directly RYB. This is not changing here. Forward is ultimately directly contact to this motor. So forward is not fact here. Reverse is fact. So reverse is any kinds of phase you changing, your motor will be opposite direction. So rotating will be opposite direction. This is the main work of any kinds of induction motor, of any kinds of induction connection subsystems here. So friends, this is the overload. You know better when overload rotating of any kinds of overload. This is stopped here. This normally NC is connected when operation is running. Then so when you are fulfilled, the times is off to the of our devices, of our load. That means overload relay is as like as now a conductor type. So this is the NONC. When this is the our load is running, that is NC. When any cause of like as it is the overload system is fault here. So that times our motor will be saved, because NO will be NC will be NO. This overloads relay is NC will be NO. That times is from power is not coming here. So our load will be off. This is the big facility of our load relay. So MCCB is the protecting of your devices from the any kinds of fault of voltage, fault of current, any kinds of systematic fault from the devices will be, or emergency stuff also. So forward is connected to the by the way, this is the directly connected, and reverses will be one phase is opposite. I change of this R is connected to the blue. Otherwise all is okay. When you are changing of any phase, any one phase, that times changing of both of two phases are otherwise one phase is will be correct. So yellow here is a correct. You can change of any kinds of phase here. That time say you're changing of your two phase and one phase is fixed. So this is the main conditions of a reverse systems. So these connections will be rotating of your devices opposite direction of or anti clockwise or counter clockwise. So friends, this is the basic conditions of forward and reverse. I hope you guys understand. If you like of my video, please subscribe the channel and click the bell icon. This process will never miss another update. So friends, our next video tutorial, till then, Allah Hafiz.